Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. First piece in the second half is a solo, cornet solo, which I used to play quite a lot when I was regular cornet player in a brass band back in England. And it's one of those solos which every young cornetist aspires to play one day. Very, very difficult triple-tuning polka. It's called Cleopatra.
Thank you.